No, not a whole lot of distance, so I can definitely see you got no swing. But you're
one, two, three.
There goes that Jiminy Cricket down there cooking.
I'm looking at it. Everything was good in it.
2-3, you got a great big ball down around my shack. You know, too much about it. You doing it right. So I'm going to get back once you get on with your talk show and you tell Danny Boone.
Hey, 153. Good even time over there.
You get 3-350 out of it. I figured you get about home. That's about right.
He probably was. I've talked to him a few times. Yeah, man, and real good copy, too, there, 153. Man, throwing it down here, southeast corner. Hey, 153, take care. You're 351, San Paz Golf.
I was just out here. I'm going to get my dinner started here in a second. I was just waiting for the oven to warm up. I figured I'd come out here and see if I could get in there and talk a little bit.
And good even time over there, 357. He's throwing it down also down here, southeast corner. We're right back at you. I try to get right there where you get Mantana adjusted. 8357, take care. Have a good evening. 351 and the sand is gone.
That's why I like my tubes, man. They do put out some strong audio.
7 in the Great Lake. Good evening. Good to hear you in there, 357.
Yeah, man, it's coming in real good. Copy back this way, 357. Got it all tuned up nice and good right now.
Yeah, the Great Lakes State. It's like this is the sunshine state, not the sand pile. Well, we could let the bikini state slide in there, I guess.